I'm Lacy Coldiron. I'm the head volleyball coach here at Pine Tree High School. I feel like it's a big honor to be coaching at Pine Tree, kind of a big dog in East Texas. We have a big support group. There's a lot of community involvement, and I'm really hoping to get the pride built back in the girls. The theme is building something special, and that's really what we're trying to do with this program. We're trying to make it a family. I want them to be the type of girls and the type of group that they're together while they're here, but they're together outside, in the hallways, just in the community. We hold them to higher standards. We started the program off with 5 higher standards that we call the girls out on all the time. No excuses, be a lady pirate, trust, respect, and listenation. We say don't go for the minimum. You know, go above and beyond. Become the type of person that you'd be proud to be recognized as a lady pirate no matter where you're at and what you're doing. It's more than just volleyball. We want it to be something that sticks with them past the program, past high school. I've been really impressed with the girls this season. They fight hard. Come out and support the girls. They love the encouragement and excitement. They've been working hard for it.